rested as he went along his way. When all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw, plowing through the ragged skies, and up a cloudy draw. Their brains were still on fire, their wrists were made of steel. Their horns were black and shiny, and their hot breath you could feel. A bolt of fury went through them as they thundered through the sky, for he saw the riders coming hard.